excited. Man, it's one thing to talk about your dream, it's another thing to make it happen. Y'all see. Look, hey y'all, for real, this is the year of execution. ET ain't talking, ET ain't playing. I'm telling y'all, rock with us, y'all. I'm not playing. Rock with us. All right, y'all saw, we literally started from the bottom. I ain't never felt the book. This ain't because it's mine. I've never felt the book like this. Let's go. Greatness is upon you. Y'all better act like it.
What up, what up, what up, what up? It's your boy E.T. That's right, baby. Welcome to another edition of Bring It From The Bottom. Thank God it's Monday. Woo! All right, man, I need you to look yourself in the mirror. Come on, come on. Look yourself in the mirror. And I just need you to repeat these words after me. You deserve better. Are you hearing what I'm saying? Yep, 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 yep. You deserve better. E.T., what you talking about? Listen to me very carefully. You deserve to see what your life would look like if you gave 120%. Are you hearing what I'm telling you, baby? Listen to me very closely, right? You got to get this. You deserve, right? You've been living 70%, 80%, we've been talking about it. And you're looking at the results, the outcome, right? You reap what you sow. You're looking at the outcome of somebody giving 70%. Like everything you have, everything you are, everything you're doing, like it's 78. And what I need you to do is I need you to look at yourself in the mirror and say, come on, quit, stop playing. I deserve to see what my life would look like if I gave 120%. Now, I told a story years ago on YouTube, years ago, Dr. Maybank, Michigan State University. I'll never forget. She told this story, man, and it blew my mind, right? She took me back to kindergarten, like, and you got to get this in your spirit. Sister girl took me back to kindergarten, the Hokey Pokey, right? And so she telling the story of the Hokey Pokey, and it's blowing my mind, right? And I'm telling it to you today because that's how important the story was. That's how salient it was. Like, it was impactful. It moved me, right? And she said, in kindergarten, right? You learn in kindergarten that you put your left foot out, you put your left foot in, right? You put your left foot out, you put your left foot in, and you shake it all about. You do the Hokey Pokey, she said, and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about, right? And so she started breaking the song down, and she said, first you put that left out, right? And then you go to the next level, and you put that right out, right? Then she said, you put that left arm out, right? Right? You know the song. Then you go with that right arm, right? And then she said, but at the end, right? When it culminates, right? She said that the teacher tells you to put your whole self in. You got it. She said, put your whole self in, right? Put your whole self out, right? And shake it all about. You do the Hokey Pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about. And listen to me very closely. I'm telling you from personal experience. I know what my life was like when I put in 55. I know what it was like when I didn't try. I know what my life was like when I didn't care. I know what my life was like when I didn't have any dreams or any goals. Like I didn't want anything. I know what my life was like. Now I'm putting in 120, baby. I'm putting in 120. Look at it. See the images. I'm putting in 120 and my life is sweet. My wife's life, my kids' life, my mama's life. Listen to me, my father. I'm in a Detroit Free Press and my parents are proud. Are you hearing me? When you put in 120, not only does it affect your life, it affects your family's life, it affects your friend's life, it affects your community's life. Are you hearing what I'm telling you? So I need you to do me a huge favor. Yep, this one is different. This one is the call of action. All right, I'm gonna put you on a 21-day challenge. I'm challenging you. If you ain't brave enough to challenge yourself, if you ain't courageous enough to challenge yourself, I'm challenging you. I'm challenging you to get from where you are. I'm challenging you to stop settling. I'm challenging you. I'm challenging you. I'm challenging you to stop accepting the life that was given to you. And I'm challenging you for 21 days. It's a 21-day challenge, baby. I'm challenging you to give 120%. Are you hearing me? I'm challenging you now. And And I want somebody at the end of this 21 day, I need somebody to send me a video. I need somebody to send me a video and just show me, E.T., you are 100% right. Like, I put in 120% for 21 days. I did not fatigue. I did not give up. I did not give in, E. I did exactly what you told me to do, E. And look, boom, things changed. Like, my marriage changed. My classroom changed. As a basketball player, my team changed. As a coach, the way my team responded, it changed, E.T. 120%. I want you to stop giving 70, stop giving 80, stop giving 90, and you deserve to see what would happen if you gave 120%. All right. So a couple things I need you to do on this 21-day challenge, right? The first thing I need you to do for me is I need you to have a vision. I need you to have a vision of when you get to that 21 days, what do you want? What do you want to happen after that 21 days? What is dying in your life? Look, right now, what is mediocrity look like in your life? Look, what does defeat look like in your life? What are limitations? What are boundaries look like in your life? I want you to think about a couple of those and say, in 21 days, this won't look like it. My marriage won't look like this. My grades won't look like this. Are you hearing me? As a team, we won't look like this at the end of 21 days. We're going to be better as a team. Our outcomes are going, 21 days. I challenge you, 21 days to first cast a vision. What would my life look like? And you saw it. That's exactly what my life I thought would look like. That's exactly where I thought me and my wife would go. That's exactly what I thought me and my kids would do. That's exactly what I thought I would drive. That's exactly how I thought I would live. That's the exact impact I thought I would give. And so now that I'm giving 120%, everything about my life looks different. Cast a vision. What will your life look like after those 21 days? Listen to me. Do me a huge favor. 21 days. Do it right or don't do it. Yep, you heard what I said. For the next 21 days, do it right or don't do it. Stop half doing stuff. Stop putting forth 50% effort, 60%. Look, stop. Do it right or just don't do it at all. Are you hearing me? Do it right. And when I start doing it right, that second book, Greatness is Upon You, look through it. I did it right. I wasn't just writing a book. I did it right. If you kinetic learner, listen to me very closely. If you got to touch stuff, I put it in there. I went with the whole thing, guys. All right, I just didn't go half doing it. Look through the book, the artwork is in there. The work stuff is in there. So you can work it through, everything is in there. I didn't half do it, I did it right. Look at our videos. We don't half do them, they free. But we don't half do them. Do it. Number two, do it right or don't do it at all. Number three, listen to me. No, 21 days, no excuses, only adjustment. No excuses, I don't wanna hear it. I don't want to hear good excuses, good reasons, what happened, why you couldn't do it. I don't want to hear it. Everybody got an excuse. I don't want to hear it. I don't want to hear anything about this happening. The weather wasn't right. And my get the finances and this didn't come through when it was supposed to. Well, that person didn't. No. Number three things, guys. Number one, cast a vision, 21 days. So when you get tired, you can keep looking at that vision. Do it right or do not do it at all. Are you hearing me? And finally, guys, no excuses. Just adjustments. And I'm telling you, ooh, I can't wait to get those videos in 21 days, 30 days. I'll give you a couple extra days. I can't wait because some of y'all might need a couple days to get started. I cannot wait to see how your life is going to change in 21 days. And I'm not telling you what I read in a book. I'm not telling you what I heard somebody say. I'm telling you, when E.T. put up 120, my whole life, man, has changed. And every single day, I'm getting blew out with some new great information, some new great news, some new great opportunities. Why? Because when you put in 120, you get back 120 plus. So it's your boy E.T. saying, flat out, if it was easy, everybody would do it. It ain't easy, but you can get it done. For remember, without struggle, there is absolutely no progress. Now do me a huge favor. We got 21 days. We got 20. We're about to change our lives in 21 days. So forget about your past, baby, and make the rest of your life the best of your life. It's your boy E.T. saying, you deserve better. And so it's time for you to do better. Grandma used to say, when you know better, you'll do better. I'll see you next week.